now you have a salad ready to serve.